the mission for the CIA and Special Forces was to destroy Al-Qaeda.
Right.
The next mission for the U.S. government as a whole and the international community as a whole was to help the Afghans secure their nation so Al-Qaeda and the Taliban could not come back. And in that, there's been failure.
Why?
I think that we approached it in a very conventional way. I mean, 130,000 U.S. and coalition troops in Afghanistan now. And that was after we ignored Afghanistan. And that's important from 02 to 05, really. We were focused on Iraq. Resources right. were going to Iraq.
There's no question in your mind that because of the invasion of Iraq, the conflict in Afghanistan was harmed and...
Yes. Yeah, in my mind, there's no doubt.
Okay. So if, in fact, they had stayed and we had not invaded Iraq, probably we would not have lost Afghanistan?
Not necessarily, because even if we had stayed, I'm not sure that we would
have... Or shifted focus, however you want to characterize it.
Right. If we had focused more on Afghanistan, devoted more resources... I'm not sure we would have been able to project the non-military power required. And by that, I mean focus on rule of law and utilities and health care and education. And there's been some progress. One example is in 2001, basically no girls were going to school. And today you've got about 3 million in school. And that's a powerful weapon against the Taliban.
And if the Taliban comes back, what happens?
Well, already they're attacking girls' school. There's a recent report that they had poisoned more than 100 girls in one school system.
Because they were in school?
Yes.
Okay. There's also this controversy, which seems to be ongoing, and maybe it's just about history now, but when in fact Osama bin Laden was in Tarabora, what is your version, or what is your understanding of what happened so that he escaped into Pakistan?
Well, my understanding is pretty clear. We knew he was there. We reported he was there. We provided this intelligence to the White House, to
our military commander. And by being there, you knew specifically where he was.
Absolutely.
Not just within a 100-mile range.
It was really the Al-Qaeda's command and control fallback position high up in the mountains of Tora Bora. And we knew exactly where he was.
Join us online at charlierose.com.